Myungduk Foreign Language High School first graders, and I'm Kim Soo-min.
I'm Kim Soo-jung.
I'm Cha-yeon.
I'm Kim
Ju-young. I'm Kim Byung-joon.
And we are hereby introducing a Korean traditional game called Ganggunnugi, which refers to cross over the river.
Let me tell you what Ganggunnugi is. It is available for all four seasons. In the past, it was played by children, mostly the boys. Its play spots were leaves or furrows made naturally after the harvest.
Ganggunnugi was created during one team trying to cross and the other team trying to block. Later, the form of terrain was carried to an actual gambling place. Actually, in the past, the game Ganggunnugi was played all over the Korea. Also, it was played in many Asian nations, so we can assume that it is related to rice farming. The game was named variously by the historical situations or form drawn on the ground.
Now, let me tell you how to play this game. First, you shoot through the position lines. Make the attacking sections lengthwise, about from 80 cm to 1 meter, and the defending section about 30 cm. The number of players are about from 8 to 12 each.
The attacking team first stand on the starting line. Next, the defenders stand on their positions. Then, they have to penetrate into blocking line of defenders. Their goal is to reach the arrival point. If defenders want to get attacker out, two defenders have to touch one attacker at the same time. Remember, those defenders must be standing in the same line. So, in this situation, attacker is not outed.
Of course, there is a way for attackers to get defender out.
Grasp the defender and drag him or her to the outers of the defense section.
If one defender is out, there will be one defender left. In that case, that defender can't out attacker since there is only one defender. Also, if attackers and defenders invade the other sections, they are out. The team of having more left members win the game in the end.
I don't want just anyone home. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. I know that you're something special.